George Washington yielding his power and stepping away. Is that true? I wasn't aware that was something a person could do. I'm perplexed. Are they gonna keep on replacing whoever's in charge? If so, who's next? There's nobody else in the country who looms quite as large. What? John Adams. I know him. That can't be. And that's that little guy who spoke to me all those years ago. What was it? 85?